What's going on today, guys? It is Tiger24 with you with another video today. Today, I'm actually going to show you guys how to clean your dish tray on your Xbox One. This is actually a little quick, simple video. It won't take too long. So, I got this disc here that my dad found for me. It's a laser cleaner. You can use it for Xbox, PlayStation, your DVD player, your stereo, whatever. And it's really, really easy. You can get them from Walmart for $5. And if you kind of look here, you kind of see those little white marks on the back? That's brushes. That's little brushes right there. So what you're going to do, let's say you haven't put a disc in your system in like almost a month or two or something along the line. This right here is really, really helpful because I just did it, but I'm going to do it again for you guys to show you right quickly what it does. Now, just going to let you guys know, it's probably going to come up with a... Sign around in. I don't mess up the disc. Now, on mine, it's going to pop it up with the Groove Music app. Don't worry about it. Just leave it alone. And right now, the disc is running. What you just do, I mean, you can press it. Again, you can leave it here for a moment. Give it about, I would say, a minute or two. Let it clean its, let it clean the inside of your system out. Or clean out your dish tray, because what it's doing, it's in there and it's cleaning out any like thumbprints and stuff like that off of disc that you've put in there, or if you haven't put a disc in there in a while, it cleans it out, and it makes your and it also helps you with your disc stuff better. So that's something you can go pick up from Walmart for $5. Just want to let you know about it. All right, now let's go ahead and pop this one out. And after all of that's cleaned, all right, and after you do that, just find a little soft surface. You can use your pants, shorts, t-shirt. Just find a nice little soft place to clean it off really good. Make sure it's nice and clean. And that's basically it, guys. So, like I said, you can go find these at Walmart. It is called Laser Line Cleaner. And like I said, you can go get them from Walmart. You can go get these from Walmart for $5. Alright guys, that's kind of basically a little simple video to how to clean your Xbox One dish tray. So there you go guys, hope you guys have a great day. Peace out.